Thank you. Let's pop in. Gamers. Oh my god. I'm cold. Very cold right now. Very wrapped up in a blanket. Okay, so I'm not strengthening. Alright, yeah, I'm really cold because it's the back door's open and it's like nothing outside. And they have to have the back door open because the people who own the dog in the house don't want to potty train it properly, so they just leave the door open forever. So yeah. Wait, what? Oh. Well, I'm reading something that Twitch sent me. Give me a moment. Okay, never mind. There's an update where it's like, hey, when you try to view someone else's content that's been like DMCA'd, it will tell you like why or whatnot. Like whatever. It's like cool. Okay, so I'm gonna swap over to my art scene now. Let's see, what am I drawing today? I'm actually stuck mentally. My brain imploding. But stop being goofy. Wait, is this a... Okay, cool. Just messing with some settings. Going, and then once I think of a topic, I'll write it on screen. Nope. Why stop crashing Clip Studio? I'm glad I saved my other art piece because Clip Studio crashed for no reason. Let's try that again. I'm gonna look for a pose on the Clip Studio asset store. Poses. Let's see. I hate how this like on Clip Studio Asset Store. Oh, I'll open it. Come on. Add window share. Where is it? My brain is floating. Yeah, here. What? Why is it not show up on the? Nothing is here on the. On OBS. That's odd. And the game capture? Why can't I screen share this? That's so. Oh, wise. Oh my God. Okay, here's what I'm looking at. Can I make this bigger? I hate that this pose right here keeps showing up because it's like. Costs 10 Clippy points. It's the most bog standard pose I could ever imagine. That's not 10 Clippy points. Like, come on. Anyway, I'm looking for a pose right now. What is this sort of? Why is it called casual step? Sure, let's do this one. This one looks nice. Yeah, let's go to downloads. Okay. Okay, now I got a topic I can write. Keep an eye, you know. Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry. That's not the right brush. God, ditch grade legs, how I hate you so. Oh my God. Copy. No, I didn't want to reveal the line thingy. My nose is super stuffy. Hi, Sora. How you doing? Wiggly. Oh, I'm just drawing OC. You want to walk? Oh my god, man. Hello, hello. Oh my, what? Oh shoot, shit. Gosh. Panic. Thank you. One second. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Ooh, inscription. Well, let me pause everything I'm listening to. There we go. Oh, that's a cute emote. Thank you so much. How was your stream? How are you doing? My god, kitties. Open this. That's nice. That's good to hear. Saving that for later. That's fair. Yeah. Chilling. Trying to chill too. Bunny ears? Why were you wearing bunny ears? I made the arm a bit thick. That's an amazing redeem. I like that redeem idea. That's Bunny ears are always welcome. Thank you, Raptor. Oh my god. My nose is stuffy. Thank you, Jay. Well, since there's a bunch of new people in here, I should probably open a reference for the character I'm drawing so it's more clear. Wow. One of my OCs. Them specifically is the subject. I do kind of need this reference open. Thank you so much. They recently, like I think a week or a week or so ago, I redid their design, and this is the design. Oh, and for the entirety of this year, I am doing a drawing a day every day. And it's going good so far, despite some days where I've imploded mentally. Technically have, if I finish this drawing, I'll actually have two drawings. Might have two drawings done today, which is fun because that means I get to basically rest a day. Because I had one drawing I was working on that I was working on that I did yesterday, but I like didn't want to rush it, so I did a faster, shittier drawing at the end of the day, so I didn't have to finish it. And I was working on that drawing today, but that drawing I don't think is Twitch safe, so now I'm doing another drawing. And that's this drawing. Well, I could work on it on this string if I get this one done. Yeah. Yeah, it does. Part of something that keeps me, I guess, more active is if I tell someone about my projects, which I've told quite a few people, quite a few friends about it. If I tell someone about my projects, it gives me the mental, like, self-peer pressure to do it, which keeps me motivated. Oh boy, digitigrade legs, my worst enemy. Let's check the 3D model that I'm using for posing. By the way, I have a 3D model for, because Clip Studio has like 3D model things where you can adjust like the assets and proportions, and I have like one model for each of my characters, so I have like a reference for how they should be proportioned. Just to help. And this is their model pose, or his model pose. I don't know why I use neutral pronoun. For a character I made and know the pronoun of. Yeah, it's too much dark lines here. I can't see shit. Wait, toes are... If you have Clip Studio, I love Clips, the fact that Clip Studio has 3D models just baked in that you can pose to your free will, and that there's an asset store, which I got this pose from today. You can just like yoink poses from. Wait a minute. I literally erased these lines and then they did the exact same thing that I erased the lines for. This toe should be smallest because it is the pinky toe. But I made it the biggest twice in a row. Yeah, that looks better. Unfortunately. Yeah. I hear good things about those programs. Before I had Clip Studio, I used a program that was just like ran in my web browser that let me post 3D models, but it compared to Clip Studio, it's terribly painful to get a pose on. So in that case, I would just stick to finding really good, accurate references. Since I basically cannot draw without a reference. Like, there's that thing that, like, not many people know about, but there are people who actually can't, like, it's about, like, half the population can't actually imagine things. Like, literally cannot. And I cannot. I am one of that I am one of that group. So I need references to draw anything more, unless I've practiced the pose or that exact pose like 1,000 times. I cannot do it. Like I can do, I can do like front looking directly forward. I can do that if I wanted. I could draw that without a reference because I've done it a billion times and it's generic and it's for reference sheets. But I could not do this pose without a reference at all. A Fantasia. That I'll look it up. Boink. Yeah, Fantasia. Okay, yeah. I know it's like about base half, if not more, than the population can't actually imagine things. Like they like some people can think in pictures and others can just think in concepts. Ooh, hey, I found a spectrum chart of it. I could probably put myself on this. Here, I found a. Oh, the quality on this is so low. So if you can't see, there's outlines on here of a cat. So I'm probably like here-ish on this chart. Yeah, I'm like right here probably on this chart. I could see very little if I tried. If I like sat there, but I could not draw using that mental image. How thick is this leg? It's like, yay thick. Oh, dude, you know something I wish Clip Studio would add? Because there's only two. Well, now there's more, because they added what are called primitives. Is I wish they would add, like, more, like, digitigrade legs that I could pose. All the fan-made 3D model for digitigrade legs in the Clip Studio store are terrible. So I just kind of have to pose the default model. And then just imagine how a digitigrade leg would look. But I'm bad at them. Fine, but then we'll. I get you. I understand that. Yeah, this part does not look that good. At least this line needs editing. Well, I hit the clear button. There we go. That was weird. I was gonna dedicate like a week or two of this drawing a day thing to like, oh, I should learn like squish and like skin squish and boob squish and all that. No, I need to dedicate like a month to digitigrade legs. I cannot. It is so difficult. Is it like this angle? Newman. It's like, I don't think it goes down like more. Then the, again, oh, it's more complicated because this is a different leg type. Hold on. It's so hard using a reference for something that like this. I think I have it downloaded somewhere. Yeah, let's use. I have one of these downloaded. It's not that good, and there's no texture on it. But I sometimes use it for like posing this kind of like sometime like I need it for posing specific leg thing. Oh, what the? No. Clip Studio, why did you do that? There you go. You too, have a good sleep. If there was a digitigrade leg, it would be like. So it's more like this. Plus, this isn't the same style of digitigrade that I do. Like, that model doesn't use the same sort of thing. Like, where I learned. But I will try something. Yeah, I think that looks good enough. good enough not to notice. Ah, okay. Let's see. Close some tabs because I opened a few. This person opening a tab that. Okay, quick to. Ah! Which tab just started playing audio? Get out of here. Jump scared me. Okay, let's move my reference up to the hand. Okay, so. Should only be able to see like three fingers? Yeah, I did a good enough job. So this thumb goes up to like the center. Like almost exactly like this segment of the finger. Okay, this finger kind continue this line, it kind of like. Trying to make it like he doesn't just have three fingers. That it is perspective and you can't see the fourth. Did I make the fingers too long? Maybe a bit. Squeeze. Yeah, looks good. Good squish.
I have not touched the head yet, which is...
That's a record. I usually do that first, because I go in pain. Why'd my phone buzz? What was I buzzed for? Ah, okay.
Here we go. Back to drawing. Other hand reference. Boop, boop, boop. This is a peculiar hand shape, and it does, like hand position, but it does make practice. Oh, this tip of the finger is gonna kill me. I already know it. That's way too low for this finger. It has to go like one there. Up. There we go. Let's make these nubs look better. That one looks weird. Yeah, that looks so weird. I don't. Yeah, I knew this hand was gonna make me go mental. Let me try something mentally. Just mark out like the... Yes, here we go. Here we go. I just realized I put a P at the end of this somehow. There we go. P's gone. You see, and it's okay for this arm to be jank, because this is the robot arm. It doesn't have to be fully good. Okay, time to remember how I put the lines, the like seams. This arm I feel like is more twisted, so it should be like, or this part of the arm, the forearm. Brain imploding momentarily, don't mind me. I process information. There we go. The thumb seemed a bit long. Oh yeah. God, that leg. I hate this leg so much. Oh, I'm on a race, that's why I wasn't drawn. Oh, jeez. I'm glad I have a desk mic now instead of a headset mic, because then I have to worry about adjusting my blankets and just punching my mic. It's real nice. Real nice not accidentally just like. Ah, I made open that. Alrighty. I have not decided if or what clothes he will be wearing. I should probably get this, like. Back the play button should be moved. Okay, I had time. I don't need a reference for the head. Funny, but whatever. Human ears there, then the ear should be like ear-ish. How do I forget how tall ears are supposed to be? It's like almost the size of his entire head. Here should be about that big, but the size of this here line. Right there. Yeah. No! You know what I didn't do? Oh no. Oh no, I was right with that one. Something I didn't do and I will do now is take the 3D model. Cause I need to do this more often. Or I do it every time, but I forget to do it. Kind of far away. Can it just like go here? And just in case I need to save the camera angle real fast. Camera angle. values. Relate for. I'll just save that there. These make really good references for like snouts. This primitive specifically. And how do we type in these coordinates? -2.5. Wait, it actually registered my negative button. It usually doesn't. Wow. See, snouts are good. Did I make the snout even the right length? Oh my god, I didn't even check. Eh, there we go. Now I have a reference for snout locale. Why is my brain imploding while trying to draw this now? I never struggle with snouts. Why is my brain? Brain implodey on snoot. That looks all right for the snoop. I should be about here. I almost gave him eyelash, or like well, I have not done this yet, but flip check, flip check. Oh, that snout does not look good on the flip check. Everything else looks pretty alright. I think the entire face is a bit low. I think that's what's like really getting my goat about what looks weird about this head. I think like the entire face needs to move up just a bit. This is looking better. Jesus. One of my tabs just jump scared me. What now? Felt like I got like random pins and needles in part random part of my arm. Oh, I made his hair way too high. Okay, time to dress him up in an outfit. Oh my God, my hand. Okay. Oh my God. Any person I like is live. I'll go look in their channel since everyone else seemed to have not. It's just like gone offline early today. And I want to go with the jacket. What does the sleeve look like when it's all like scrunched up at the top? Scrunching up my own sleeve for reference. Most I can really pull up a sleeve normally is about there. But here I can pull up a sleeve. A drawing reference, like, good. Here we go.
I haven't been added. Why is this person coming? It's like, oh, they're getting close to the end of their stream. You know, I'll write. I think I know who I'm writing later. I'm not
not close to right, but you know, just I know. Ah, hello. Let me s well, tab. Pyro Fox, how you doing? That's a cute emote. I'm just about to start my line art. Oh, that's not. There we go. Oh. Heh
listening to a podcast because I'm catching up on like episodes I didn't quite watch.
What the fuck? My phone just jump scared the shit out of me. Like, what the fuck was that? Just like turned itself on. Oh my god, that startled me so much. Oh my god.
Okay, what I was saying was that I listen to a podcast that I love. And I'm watching a lot of the old episodes that I missed, because I've seen a handful of the older episodes. But not all of them. And they're just like, man, the new Justice League is gonna be like so good because they've had so much time to realize what was fucking wrong with the original. Oh, it's because I've seen their modern episodes, and when they covered Justice League, oh boy, it was not liked. They're like, oh well, new Justice League is actually worse than the Whedon cut. Yeah. Oh boy, are they gonna be disappointed.
Yeah.
Boy, mate, how you doing, Jim? How are you?
That's good to hear. What brings you? I'm feeling good. Why are you wearing a tie and a lab coat for? It does sound cute though. I'm just drawing one of my OCs because I don't draw him enough. Ah, that's fair. If you're trying to be safe, I don't know why you're wearing a tie. Ties are like the opposite of lab safety, but you know, you do you. I guess, okay. Well, I guess that's fine then. I need to save just in case. We gotta do just in case save. startled. Hey, thanks, Jim, for the follow. I should start cleaning a soup. Oh.
That's... Oh, 8 a.m. Yeah, you should probably start sleeping.
Yeah, I think I remembered everything. Time to color. What time is it? Oh, it's not even 2 hours in yet? Dang, I am ass today, dude. I am speedy. I'm gonna get this done before I finish. Wow. Before I normally finish. Let's do fur.
Always forget which brush I use for scratching metal. Might be that one. I think it's this one. There's a sealed gap there.
Here we go.
What jacket color should I give him? Did I put hair? What? Wait, select layer. Oh, for some reason.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Ah, that's a good reminder. I should hydrate. Oh, where's my water? Here it is. That was a hydrate. Where's my? Oh, there we go. Oh, I'm on the wrong brush. Good. Okay, I think it's shading time. Well, the shading reference. Edit. Preference, render preference. Light source time. I do the same light source way too often. Let's do like, I don't know. I don't do enough from the top left. And I was gonna do from the bottom, but I'm not sure that that would match since it's just casual walking thing. Bottom lighting is like for really dramatic things and specific instances. I might do like a week or something where I'm like, hey, let's I'm gonna draw only thing the things that are only lit from the bottom up. That could be fun. Oh yeah, before I hydrated, I had the podcast I'm listening to that I have muted on stream because I don't feel like, you know, most people don't want to hear shit like that while I'm just vibing. But like, there's a thing where internet YouTuber Movie Bob, you know of him, it doesn't really matter for this, but he once called like what is honestly a substantial amount of food from McDonald's, and he said that's a relatively small amount of food, while it was like six like Big Macs and like 4 10-piece chicken nuggets and like 4 soft drinks. And the thing is, that Movie Bob in particular does not make jokes. So the concern was, how unhealthy is he? And so that amount of food was called, or no, because like he said it in reply to like a tweet that was like, would you eat this much food for $1 million? You had to finish every bite, you know? And so someone took up that, so then they called it the, in response to Movie Bob saying what he say, they call it the Movie Bob Challenge, and someone on the podcast did take it. After fasting for 30 hours, he still couldn't fucking do it. So that's what, yeah. I think that says enough about how much food it was. Oh my fucking god, he tried. And he fucking failed. He could not achieve. He could not eat a relatively small amount of food. Oh, poor fucker. Autosave? Yeah, that's not a save. Okay. Oh, whoops.
And listen to a podcast, and then, like, I think that's a good place to end the podcast or end, like, the episode. But I'm on hour 3 of 10. I'm concerned about what's about to happen if they plan to end right then and there. What is about to happen? See, this arm is mostly covered in shadow. It's like, I think you'll actually see any shading on the shirt here, so I'm just not gonna. What life did I put this on? Looking up something for how I did eye shading on something.
Not like that signature.
Oh my.
I'm gonna export all this, then I guess maybe work on my other art piece that I was doing. Take a little break, you know? Exporting the time lapse right now, it takes a moment.
Oh, that's funny.
Oh, wow. Maybe I shouldn't have exported time-lapse while streaming. I did not realize how much of that of my CPU exporting the time lapse does. I'm gonna hit cancel on that. So it was moving incredibly slow and it was like going ballistic. See, that's I'll export the images, because exporting the images takes like no CPU. But yeah, I'll do the time lapse later. Okay, that's I'm gonna take a brief break. Oh, geez, that was a laggy transition. Okay, I'll be right back.
Wow, I'm back. Back to... I'm just working on a little bit of... I wait till the very end, they'll be done streaming. I guess I should. Hold on 1 second. Someone sent me something. I want to check it out real fast. Give me a minute. I guess I'll move back to this scene. This is so silly, I love it. It's just sensing. Oh, these are all cute. Oh my god. So serious in this. Okay. I think I'll read them today or now, since if I wait any longer, they'll be done with their 24 hour. So, good night. I'm gonna read message in chat. See ya.